Well, this year, not one but two people will be receiving the National Constitution Center's prestigious Liberty Medal. Acclaimed journalist Judy Woodruff and philanthropist and business leader David Rubenstein will receive the honor. Woodruff is an advocate for women in journalism and covered every presidential election and convention since 1976. The center says Rubenstein has worked tirelessly to preserve American history. The Liberty Medal ceremony will take place on October 27th.